here in White Forest.
Uh-huh. Yep. Yeah. I'm trying to remember where we parked. Nice day today. Nice and sunny, and apparently can't jump over that car. It's fine. Okay, there we are. Whoa. Woo! Okay, you're in. Oh. I know what I have to do. Turbo!
Look out below!
God, that turbo was just locked in there. Whoops, sorry, sign. Whoops, sorry, rock. Am I stuck? Yeah, I'm stuck. Man, physics, am I right?
The radar's going off, Gordon.
Okay.
I'm gonna rest here.
Yeah, you do that. There it is. Whoa. I see what to do here. Kobe! There more? Uh-oh. Yay, rocks. Damn it. You know, it's fine. It's fine. We got everything here. Oh, loading screen time. Floor it. God, gotta love loading screens. Aren't they, like, the best thing ever? I mean, to be fair, it is still loading a lot. Come on, finish. There we go.
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, really? I thought it sounded rather inviting.
Over
where?
There. I see an antenna. Huh. I think that's White Forest.
Yeah, maybe.
Well, we're close enough to make it the rest of the way on foot if we have to.
That's definitely a plus. But we might not have to. At least I hope not. Fucking hate walking. We're gonna. Oh.
Wait, that sounds like.
Oh, I forgot about you. I mean, do I help him or do I just watch? I'll help him. Okay, I guess I have no effect. Back up, back up.
Way to go, boy.
Jesus Christ. Hey!
Get clear.
He's fine, don't worry.
Doc, are you alright? Wake up, Doc. Please. You're alright.
We're just gonna ignore the fact that he almost killed me.
Everything working alright?
You alright down there?
We're fine.
Dog okay?
Better now.
We've been waiting for you. Just follow the stream, then head up the other side. White Forest is right there. You can't miss it.
Alright, thanks.
Okay, alright, cool.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on, Gordon. Get the car and we'll challenge Doc to a race. Good boy.
Oh? Thank you.
I need your help again. Could you mind?
Why does my tires keep splashing? Ow.
Way to go, boy. Okay, dog. Race you to the base. Step on it, Gordon.
Okay. Ow.
This is it.
Alex and Gordon Freeman.
Did we win?
Gordon Freeman.
Better luck next time, Slowpoke. Let us
I
in.
Just totally hurt myself.
Through.
Ow.
Thanks.
We had a feeling you were close when we saw a dog take off like that.
I was never so glad to see him, believe me.
I think my car's broken.
Well, Gordon, White Forest.
Yeah.
We made it. Safe at last.
Yeah, terrific.
Hello, Dr. Freeman.
Hi.
Well, Gordon Freeman. About time, too.
Am I getting cat calls? Seriously? I feel like I'm getting towards the end of this game already. I don't know why. More loading.
Dr. Freeman, you made it.
Hey! Boy, are we glad to be here.
Yeah, we heard you ran into a little trouble out there. The combine's been
trying
to
get in the front
door.
You could definitely say that.
I think they learned their lesson. You mind if we keep dog patrolling out here?
Not at all. You heard him, dog. I'm gonna go see Dad. I'll catch up to you later. You take care of yourself.
This seriously feels like the ending.
I don't think Eli knows you're here yet. He's in silo one access unit. Right through here.
You feel it?
Shall we?
I feel it. You smell that?
I don't feel anything anymore. You talking to me? Oh no, what's that?
Well, now what?
Oh, goddammit.
All right, back to work, everyone. It's just another fault alarm in the secondary silo.
Let's take a walk.
Same old Dr. Magnuson.
So, have you ever used an AR-2 before?
Hey!
Morgan Freeman!
Gordon! Man, you made it!
Dad!
Alex!
I was so afraid I wouldn't.
Your leg kind of looks like my crowbar.
Yeah, sweetheart, we're together now. That's all that matters. And look at you, son. I knew if you both stayed together, you could get through anything.
Yeah? We make a pretty good team.
Yeah, well, that's good, because, well, now that the suppression feels down, we all have to do our part.
Dad?
Oh, I know where this is going.
Grandkids? What happened to you?
Dad, it's not what it looks like. I'm fine.
Are you sure?
She got impaled through the back.
Really? I'm fine. Where's Dr. Kleiner? We should get this data to him right away.
Okay. Yes, we should. He'll be glad for a chance to get out of the silo. This way, Gordon.
Why did you write down silo number one next to a really big red one?
Grant money.
Seriously.
Some things never change. Do we have any idea how long until the super portal's active?
We don't know for certain. We're keeping an eye on it.
And what about the Combine? Will we be able to launch before they attack?
It's gonna be close.
Hey, it's Mudokon.
We can take it one strider to destroy our rocket. But we're ready for them.
I'm sorry, we couldn't get here any sooner, Dad.
Don't worry, sweetheart. You're gonna make it. I'm just so glad to have you back.
I'm glad to be back.
The last thing on my mind was submitting it for the Kleiner Certificate of Approval. Whatever troubles me, whether the result of staffing and supply deficiencies.
My God. Can I go to space? Am I going to space? Want to go to space?
Listen here, Magnuson. There's no call for hurtful comments. Good grief. Eli, why didn't you tell me they'd arrived?
Don't worry, Izzy. They just got here.
My dear, what a relief. Not to mention...
What are you working on?
...to see you here at last. And Gordon, I see you in the HEV suit have taken excellent care of each other.
There's no room for me.
The data, people, the data! Kleiner, are you going to sync up the satellite, or should I postpone the launch to make time for a family reunion?
All right.
Motherfucker, I will shoot you.
Hello to Alex and Gordon.
Oh, fine. No one grants me a moment's peace, but by all means, unroll the red carpet.
Good grief. I only meant they might...
I know.
Oh, never mind him. Now, my dear... Where is this data packet you've been carrying? If I delay a single moment, I'll never hear the end of it.
You have my word on it.
It's here, Dr. Kleiner. We've got a ton of data. The strange thing is, it was all attached to a transmission from Judith.
Transmission? From Judith?
Do you mean the message didn't get through?
We've got to see this right away.
Just shoot your arm?
Start the decoding process, and then we can view it in the auxiliary control room.
For God's sake, hurry.
Yes, of course.
Another alarm?
What next in the parade of constant interruptions? Hello, is anyone there? Anyone?
I'll seriously shoot you.
False alarms all day. Damn crows have been nesting in the tracks. I do not know how I am supposed to...
He's immortal, apparently.
Freeman, you're not doing anything. Make yourself useful and find out what the hell is going on in there.
Yes. Gordon, if you don't mind, I'd feel better if you had a look.
Catch up with us when you're done.
I don't... All right, let's look in here. Oh!
The doors will have sealed due to the alert, so you'll have to go through the bottom of the launch tube. I'll open this hatch to let you down.
All right, cool.
Now, once you're down there, I'll have Uriah let you into the secondary silo.
Sometimes I forget I'm a scientist. I'm investigating. Fuck, dude. Come down.
Attention personnel. This is Dr. Magnuson. Since the secondary...
You're not moving the pulley at all. Yeah, because no science experiment involving me has ever gone wrong.
Hearing the staff's excuses for why they couldn't handle it themselves. Thank you for your patience.
This only... You're losing pressure, clearly. Wow, okay. Alright, so I can't go through there. Okay, so he's losing pressure. Can't open that. Something seems a little... What the hell is that thing doing? Well, he's an angry person. The doctor. I seriously don't know what I'm supposed to do down here. I mean, there's just like that one valve and... Is it... Am I missing something? Oh, maybe I have to climb up here? No, that's not it. What is that thing? This is, okay. Get back up there, you fuck. There we go. Pretty sure this is like the wrong option, but whatever. It's probably like a simple solution that I'm missing too. Wouldn't surprise me. Alright, everything seems okay down here, I guess. But I can't go up, so clearly I'm not done. What the fuck does this rocket need? Huh. So lost at what to do now. I feel like I need to get through this door somehow. Wow. It was such a simple solution. Please open the door. Thank you.
Freeman! The Magnuson has instructed me to admit you into the secondary silo. The secondary silo can be reached through here.
You know, why'd you guys cover that in glass? Alright, moving forward. Oh, there's crates.
What is taking you so long? I cannot concentrate with all of this racket.
I can't concentrate either with you fucking talking.
What is this?
Hey, an extra pair of hands. Right through here. Magnuson must have sent you.
No! Shit. We found the disturbance.
Oh dear. This is a breach. A breach. Attention, attention personnel. This is Dr. Magnuson. We are experiencing a breach of internal base defenses. Please bear with us while we pinpoint the location of the breach.
It's right fucking here. Meow. Shit. Guess I'm trapped in here. Fuck.
JK, just a break.